Hello everyone, I am Kunal Jetli, Chief Operating Officer at Masters India Private Limited. Today in this demo, we will learn that how using automation, we are helping importers across India. In this demo, we will cover two different use cases. The first use case is, whenever user wants to generate an e-way bill, user can just log into our application, upload the bill of entry file which they have received from Indian Customs or they have downloaded from the IceGate portal as it is, and without any manual intervention, we will auto read the entire content of that bill of entry file to generate an e-way bill. The second use case which we will cover would be to prepare a detailed custom duty reconciliation report in Excel format from the bill of entry file. As all of us know that there are various bill of entry formats which are available from Indian Customs. There is one .prn format of bill of entry which you can see on my screen, which is available from either IceGate portal or which comes over on the email of the CHA or the consignee from Indian Customs. Now this format can run into multiple pages. You can imagine that generating e-way bill from this file or preparing a detailed custom duty report would be a very tedious task. But Masters India application can read the entire content of this bill of entry file in a fraction of a second. The other formats which Masters India application can read automatically are also shown on my screen. These are this newer version of bill of entry, which is the ports are now regularly sending to the consignee. This is an air shipment bill of entry, and likewise there is a sea shipment bill of entry. So it's possible for us to auto read the contents from this bill of entry files. You just need to upload these files on our application, and we will suffice your requirement of either use case A or use case B, which we discussed a bit earlier. And also we have the capability to read the contents of courier or cargo shipments. As you can see on my screen, this is the form 13 of the courier bill of entry, which comes up from the IceGate in .pdf format. We can read the entire contents of this file, and we can also read the contents of form 14, which is also of the courier shipment. It is also possible for us to read the contents of bill of entry home consumption, which is also available from various ports, and this file is available in .html format. So Masters India application can read each and every type of bill of entry format which is either downloadable from IceGate portal or which is sent over an email either to the CHA or to the consignee by Indian Customs. So now let's study the practical use case of this automation which we have described. Once you log into our application, you would be able to see various modules as per your subscription. Now, if you enter the e-way bill module, there you would be able to find the option to upload your bill of entry files. All you need to do is just select the bill of entry file which you have saved on your local system and click on import button. In a fraction of a second, application will auto read the entire content of the bill of entry file line item wise. No manual intervention required. The only thing missing would be the vehicle details. Suppose if I enter some truck number and then I would be able to click on the submit button to generate the e-way bill. My e-way bill is now generated. I can download the print file of this e-way bill from Masters India application directly. So now let's look at the second use case of the bill of entry automation, which was to prepare the custom duty reconciliation report. Suppose if I want to generate one report, what I need to do is to just upload my bill of entry file. If I want, I can upload multiple bill of entry files as well. And say, suppose if I put any tummy number, bill of entry 1, bill of entry 2, ABC, CDE, and I can click on the submit button, it will automatically, in less than a second, it will prepare the custom duty record report for me, which I can go ahead and download. So now there are almost over 90 columns which we have extracted from those bill of entry files. Such detailing is not possible through manual preparation in such a time frame. I was able to extract this report in less than a second. This is the power of our application. We welcome importers across India to test our application and provide us valid feedback.